Millions of Americans have missed appointments for their second COVID vaccine dose.
According to the CDC, more than 5 million, that's about 8%, had missed their second Pfizer or Moderna doses as of early April.
In tonight's Health Beat, KevLeBand's Kelly Volk looks at where the numbers stand closer to home and has a message from a local doctor.
Yeah, Angela and Tom, according to the latest numbers from the South Dakota Department of Health, more than 247,000 people have received both doses of the Pfizer or Moderna vaccines. However, more than 5,800 people have appeared to miss the second dose.
When KevLeBand News caught up with Angela Furness last week, she became part of a big number of people who now have both doses of the COVID-19 vaccine.
Feel a little bit better, a little bit more safer.
And many are doing the same.
We've been fortunate here at Avera. We estimate that about 95% of people that get their first dose have gotten back in that 3 to 4 week window to get their second dose and complete their series.
Avera McKennan Hospital Chief Medical Officer Dr. Mike Elliott says there's a significant benefit to getting both doses.
Really, it's just an addition to the importance of the first dose. We have said so many times, Kelly, that this is a race, the vaccine versus the variants. And the more people we can get vaccinated, the sooner we can get them vaccinated, then the less chance that the virus has to infect people, to replicate, and to create variants.
If you face any hurdles in getting the second shot, just reach out.
Even if life happens and you can't make it for that second dose as scheduled, please call, let us know, let us help you reschedule it.
And COVID-19 vaccinations are open to people 16 and older. To find out where you can get a shot, just click the link in this story on KevLeBand.com.